Please welcome back your hosts for the evening, Jackie Lou Blanco and Dr. John Knight, together with the country's premier television host, actor, singer, and globally acclaimed dancer, Walk of Fame class of 2007, Billy Crawford.
All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 18th edition of one of the most prestigious, or the most prestigious award presentation in the entertainment industry. Hi, Billy.
Hello, John.
And this is how it is.
Yes, that's right.
Ano tayo lagi? Ready tayo palagi.
Oh,
that's right. That's correct.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
To Eastwood City's Walk of Fame.
Naku, napakaganda po at maningning na gabi sa inyong lahat. That was a wonderful, touching, and very nostalgic opening number by Christian Bautista. And through that musical tribute to our one and only Kuya Germs, who is the author of The Walk of Fame. Alam natin talagang nandito si Kuya Germs, lalo na nandito yung favorite anak niya. Oh, ito oh, ang baby.
Nawala lang yung apple haircut. Saan na kayo?
Okay lang. Billy Crawford, of course. Hi, Billy.
Hello, Ms. Jackie.
Hello
Sir John. Good evening,
Hello.
Everyone. How's everybody feeling? I'm so sorry. I'm not in control of the weather. But apart from that, good evening to everyone. It will always be an honor hosting this very prestigious and worthwhile event. Now, because all the most powerful are here, to
yes,
be honest
I
with
know.
You, nakakatakot being
Grabe.
On stage. Yes, the best of the best are here right now. Because we are reminded of the unconditional love that Kuya Germs has given this entertainment industry we all work for, and also para sa ating lahat. So the whole entertainment industry is here right now to pay tribute then for our tatay-tatayan.
Oh, of course.
My father, Kuya Germs. So may you rest in peace. I love you and I
yes.
miss you so much. Pero nakita niyo yung VTR kanina, di ba?
Yes.
Nakita niyo yung itsura ko dati.
Yes, teary-eyed.
I was supposed to say ang cute-cute ko, pero mas naging kamukha ko pala si Chucky Dreyfus nung bata ako. That's what I found out from that VTR. So, that's it.
Hanggang ngayon, cute ka, di ba?
Di naman.
Oh. At ako, ano, 18 years na nga. 18 years na ang Walk of Fame. And this is the biggest, ano, yung, we have 20 inductees. This is one of the biggest, yes.
Yep. And of course, nagre-represent almost all the sectors in the industry. Movies, television, radio, music, sports, and of course, social media. May theater din dyan, di ba? Which means we have, and we are recognizing 20, dalawa, 2 at saka 0, 20 inductees who have outstanding contributions to the upliftment of our entertainment industry.
And not just that, we are honoring them tonight with the unveiling of their stars on the fame walkways of Eastwood City Walk of Fame. But before that, let us first recognize the people behind Eastwood City Walk of Fame. They're the ones who are committed to continuing the legacy that Kuya Germ started. And we are definitely proud to present to you the members of the Board of Trustees of the Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation. Now, starting off with the chairman and board, Mr. Kevin L. Tan. And after that, next comes the foundation's president, Mr. Frederico L. Moreno.
We would also like to acknowledge the other members of the Board of Trustees, Ms. Alice Eduardo, who is here with us. Good evening, ma'am. Mr. Jose Miguel M. Moreno. Of course, Mr. Joey Abacan. Of course, ang aking co-host, Dr. John Joseph Knight. Former Manila Mayor Francisco Domagoso. Dr. Cecilio K. Pedro. And Jose Magsaysay, who is, kahit na wala siya dito, is one of the Board of Trustees.
So congratulations to the whole team. And that you are continuing this most precious legacy of our Kuya Germs. The Walk of Fame is made more prestigious and meaningful because it is actually situated in one of the most beautiful, highly advanced entertainment and elegant advanced places in the country. Eastwood City of Mega World Lifestyle Malls.
Santa Elena Construction is in one with the Philippine movie industry in hailing the commitment and passion.
And to formally welcome us with an inspiring message, here is the AVP and Cluster General Manager of Megaworld Lifestyle Malls and Eastwood City. A warm welcome to Mr. Tyrone Tan.
Mr. Federico Moreno, President of the Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation, Mr. Graham Coates, Head of Megaworld Lifestyle Malls, the Board of Trustees of the Walk of Fame Foundation, our inductees and distinguished guests, our friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant evening to all of you. It is with great pride that I welcome all of you to Eastwood City as we mark the 18th Walk of Fame anniversary, and also to honor our newest inductees. We are proud to take part in celebrating the great strides made by the Philippine entertainment industry while continuing the legacy of our beloved master showman, the late Kuya Germs, right here in the heart of Eastwood City. Since 2005, the Walk of Fame has recognized 344 personalities and has remained one of the most coveted and prestigious events in the entertainment industry. It has become a benchmark for excellence, a place where we honor those who not only excelled in their profession, but also helped inspire generations of actors, directors, radio personalities, musicians, athletes, journalists, and many more. Tonight, we gather to celebrate 20 outstanding individuals who have not only left an indelible mark in the Philippines, but have also significantly contributed to various industries, spanning the realms of television, movies, radio, news and public affairs, music, theater, social media. On behalf of Megaworld Lifestyle Malls in Eastwood City, we'd like to send our warmest congratulations to our inductees. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you very much. Once again, a round of applause for Mr. Tyrone Tan. And while my two co-hosts, Kuya John and Ms. Jackie, are making their way to the Walk of Fame for the unveiling of the star markers, of course, we will welcome another great guy on stage and our next speaker, who I consider as my brother, literally, because we practically grew up together under the love and guidance of our tatay or papa Kuya Germs, is the most credible witness to what Walk of Fame has done to the entertainment industry for the past 18 years. Now, let us all welcome the president of the Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation, Mr. Federico A. Moreno.
Madam Chairperson of the MTRCB, Chair Lala Soto, distinguished Board of Trustees of the Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation, executives and officers of the Megaworld Lifestyle Malls, to our dear inductees, to our presenters, to all our friends, family, good evening everyone. I don't know how to start my speech actually, because I'm really overwhelmed with what's happening right now. But I guess being overwhelmed, I guess it's because of the love and being all of us being grateful for what we have right now. I guess the love for the industry is what's making this very successful. I believe that everyone is here not because of just being showing up or getting a free dinner, but of course we are all here because of one purpose. And that purpose is because we love this industry. I had dinner last night and I picked up one quote from a friend of mine, and she said, "The Walk of Fame is like a catalyst, no? A catalyst wherein the good old days of fellowship, awards night, and just a gathering of the people in the industry to show their respect, to show their love, not just for the industry, but most especially for their peers." We have a lot of inductees here that have been inducted before and would like to show their love and respect again to their peers by introducing them. This is like a club. a club wherein full of love, being grateful for everything that we have received, being grateful for, I would say, the fame, I would say the glory, but most especially being grateful for what this has offered us, and that is love. The love for industry and the love of our peers. Again, to our inductees, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you to our inductees for honoring us with your presence. And welcome to the class of 2024 of the Eastwood City Walk of Fame. Magandang gabi po.
All right, now it's time for the most awaited part of the night. Now, the exciting and memorable unveiling of the Walk of Fame star maker, which will forever leave an important imprint to present or represent the value contribution of our inductees to the Philippine entertainment industry. Now, Kuya John, Ms. Jackie are already at the unveiling area, and we are all ready to welcome our first inductee for Eastwood City Walk of Fame Class of 2024. Here is our first presenter, Asia's Timeless Diva, a class of 2008, Miss Dulce.
Maayong gabi kaninyong tanan. We all love him at ang dami niyang pinakilig as Sir Chief in Be Careful With My Heart. Next comes Papa Chen in Binondo Girl, all the way to Dr. Tanyag in Abot Kamay Na Pangarap. All these characters have made an impact to our television viewing at minahal natin ang mga karakter na ito. Because he is so effective in portraying his roles, a modern-day crush ng bayan, and matured heartthrob. But that's not all, because he is also one of the multi-awarded actors in our industry. From major award-giving bodies, Golden Screen, Anak TV Seal, Box Office Entertainment Awards, PMPC Star Awards, and many, many more. But tonight, he will be receiving probably the most meaningful award of all. Mga kaibigan, samahan ninyo ako sa pagkilala sa galing at husay ng isang natatanging aktor. Let us all welcome him into the Eastwood City Walk of Fame Class of 2024 in the field of television. Ang akong kababayan, my fellow Cebuano, Mr. Richard Yap.
The drama, the romance in the summer, the musical, the glitz galore, the Walk of Fame, the Walk of
Wow.
Yes.
Here is our first awardee, Mr. Richard Yap. Good evening, Richard. How are we feeling tonight?
I'm feeling wonderful because I didn't really expect to have a star on the Eastwood Walk of Fame. Because 15 years ago, I was just working in one of the buildings here, and I never expected to be here, but I'm so happy and so grateful to the industry that has embraced me at such a age in my life.
Thank you. Congratulations. And if you are ready to unveil your Walk of Fame star as part of Class 2024,
okay, here we go.
You wanna
All right, are we ready? 1, 2, 3, there we go.
There it is, Richard Yap.
Congratulations.
One of our best actors.
Congratulations.
Well deserved. Congratulations.
Richard Yap, congratulations.
Back to you, Billy.
Thank you very much, Kuya John, Ms. Jackie. And once again, congratulations, Mr. Richard Yap, our first member of Walk of Fame Class of 2024 for television. We now move on to our second inductee, this time in the field of movies.
and here to present the recognition is from a family of actors. She may not be in the field of acting, but certainly has the eyes for the kind of program that should be shown in every medium. Please welcome MTRCB Chairman, Lala Soto Antonio.
Our next inductee to the Eastwood City Walk of Fame is an awarded film director, producer, and screenwriter since 1984, who worked with several big names in the industry, including Dolphy, Vic Soto, Efren Bata Reyes, Willie Revillame, Ai de las Alas, and Christine Hermosa. He has made millions laugh with his Enteng Kabisote movie series, Lastic Man, Iskol Bukol 20 Years After, Double Trouble, to name just a few. He also produced the films Litsunero by Lore Reyes and Peke Galeaga's Agaton and Mindy. Making comedy films is never a joke, but this next inductee deserves a slot in the Walk of Fame simply because of his dedication and commitment to provide quality entertainment to our viewers. With great pride and honor, please join me in welcoming our inductee to Class of 2024, Eastwood City Walk of Fame, MTRCB Board Member Director Tony Y. Reyes.
We have direct Tony Reyes to unveil his own star right here, sir.
Good evening, direct.
Oy, nandito ang board ng MTRCB. Suporta, ha? Oh, while we're waiting for them, hello.
Wow, full support ito. How nice.
Nandito lahat, MTRCB.
How
hindi
nice.
Pa lahat ito. As you were saying kanina, na hindi mo in-expect ito?
Yeah. Kasi to be recognized by an organization that highlight the values and legacy of Herman Moreno, better known to all of us as Kuya Germs, is a privilege and something award. Deserving everything. And,
speechless ka.
Yeah. Associated with the name and legacy of Kuya Germs is really an honor that I will treasure.
Okay, tonight we will be the director. Okay, go ahead, make your way to unveil.
Eto na, okay, stand are you by. Ready, Direct Tony?
Mic one, camera one and two. Ready for the unveiling of your Walk of Fame star, Tony Y. Reyes. All support. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Savor the moment. Billy, back to you.
Thank you very much, Kuya John. Salute to you, Direct Tony Y. Reyes. Now, 18 inductees to go for this 18th edition of Walk of Fame. Now, let's move on to the music category. Eto na, rak-rakan muna tayo. And here to present the third Walk of Fame star is, ay nako, magwawala yung mga wala dito sa loob, Pambansang Bay, and a multi-awarded actor and certified box office king, Mr. Alden Richards.
Hello po, magandang gabi. Considered as the longest-lived and most prolific rock bands in the country, this OPM rock band has given us the ultimate rock playlist of our lives. The 80s will never be the same without their songs, Salamat and Isang Bangka Tayo. Both speak of unity and friendship, which made them Best Asian Music Video finalists in the 1992 Music Video Awards. Hit song after hit song, award after award, their messages just give those positive vibes that we all need. They won several awards, including 1989 Second Dawit Awards as Best Rock Recording for Enveloped Ideas, 1993 Sixth Dawit Awards for Best Rock Recording for Iisang Bangka, 1994 NU Rock Awards for Best Live Act and Rock Achievement Award. 1999 MTV Pilipinas Music Award, Tower Records Icon Award, and the 28th Awit Awards Dangal ng Musikang Pilipino Award in 2015. The band's name was derived from a portrait of the Holy Spirit that symbolized the dawn of a new day. And tonight will indeed be a new and exciting day for the band as they will sing to a different tune. As the newly inducted class of 2024 Eastwood City Walk of Fame, ladies and gentlemen, for the field of music, salamat sa inyong musika, The Dawn.
Here they are.
The Dawn. Completo.
Right here. Right here.
Completo, completo.
Do we have enough space for your star?
Completo.
This is the dawn of a new age.
Yeah.
Well, who would like? Oh, Jack? There's
please,
Jess.
Please.
Jack, there's Jess. Okay. So now, how does it feel?
Yes.
We just told you with Federico a few weeks ago or last month. How does it feel now that you are here to unveil your own Walk of Fame star?
First of all, thank you to the foundation, the Herman Moreno Foundation, everyone na bumubuo ng organization na to. We are honored and humbled to be a part of this distinguished club, if you will. And of course, we would also like to accept this on behalf of Teddy Diaz, our co-founders, and Carlos Balcells, all the other members of the band that have been a part of our history since 1986.
Congratulations. Prepare for the unveiling.
Yes.
Doon kayo para magandang blocking natin.
Oo, sige. Puuro
this
kami
is
dito
your
para
moment.
Mas may espasyo kayo.
That one. To your left. Yes. Oh, lahat mahahawak. 1, 2, 3.
The Dawn.
Oh, Jack. Nandiyan sila?
Oo. Ito para makapagpa-picture ng maayos.
Congratulations!
This next inductee is another dear brother of mine. Trust me, we are very, very close. I miss this guy so much. But after me, he is truly one of the best on television. And he will be presented by no less than this six-time World Bowling Champion and a World Bowling Hall of Famer and the greatest bowler of all time, the GOAT himself, and a class of 2007 Walk of Fame. Please welcome Rafael Paeng Nepomuceno.
Our next inductee is a multi-awarded television host, actor, comedian, DJ, and model. His overflowing talents may have come from both her parents, who are both members of the elite Walk of Fame, but certainly he has managed to create a niche for himself in the entertainment industry. Known as the country's premier TV host, for hosting several television hit shows, including Star Circle's Quest, Cupid, Pinoy Big Brother, Celebrity Edition, Entertainment Live, Pinoy Big Brother, Teen Edition Plus, Filipinas Got Talent, The Voice Philippines, The Voice Kids, The Voice Teens, Showtime, World of Dance Philippines, Sure Lucky Day, as well as popular game shows including Kapamilya, Deal or No Deal, Minute to Win It, Celebrity Playtime, Family Feud, I Can See Your Voice, Your Face Sounds Familiar, and the list goes on. He may now play and enjoy a different role as husband to Jesse and Papa to Baby Peanut. But he always will be entertainment industry's Ace of Television and Hosting. Now it's time to be introduced not as a contestant, not as a performer, but the next inductee to the Eastwood City Hall of Fame for the field of television, Luis Manzano.
He is a host extraordinaire.
Oh, sobrang
Luis Manzano is about to join us here. Woo! Come over here, Luis.
Congratulations. How do you feel, Luis? What are your thoughts about getting your own star?
Well, first of all, thank you very much sa lahat ng buong buo ng Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation. Sir Federico, maraming salamat. Nung una sinabi sa akin to, kung hindi ko nagkakamali, ang plano talaga nila ay ang simula ng star hanggang dito, ang dulo na sa pagudpot.
Ay, grabe, ang layo naman.
Sabi ko, baka makaabala tayo.
Sobra naman.
Dito na tayo.
Dito
but
na
still,
tayo.
Ito yung mga bagay. Sabi ko nga kanina kay Sir Federico, na it's not simply the star, but this is a something na we want to thank Kuya Germs for para sa nagawa niya sa industriya, para sa harap, para sa lahat na nasa harap at likod ng camera. So thank you very much sa inyong lahat.
Well deserved. Get ready to unveil your Walk of Fame star. Should I count? All right, 1, 2. Open that Walk of Fame star, Luis Manzano. Forever engraved here at Eastwood City's Walk of Fame.
Wait. Thank you, Kuya John. Congratulations, Lulu Boy. To all the security guards of Eastwood, please, ibanyo na po si Luis kasi itatry niyang nakawin niyang star niya, nilagay niya sa banyo sa bahay niya. So, congratulations, Lulu Boy. But now, we are all excited for this next inductee because we have been in his care for so many years. And here to present this special honor is an actress whose career grew and with this inductee. Now, class of 2008, please welcome multi-awarded actress and box office queen, Miss Claudine Barreto.
Magandang gabi ho sa inyong lahat. An important figure in the entertainment industry for over 50 years. He is also known as Mr. M. Among his peers and the stars that he had handled, he is a film and television director, actor, talent manager, and screenwriter. I am very, very thankful to him because he is one big part of my career and my life. Who would ever forget Chika Chika Chicks, Palibhasa Lalaki, Ang TV, Home Along the Riles, Okidoki Dok, ASAP, Where I Grew Up, and a lot more sitcoms, musicals, concert, game shows, reality shows, lahat na. Kayang-kayang gawin ni Mr. M. That has been over and a part of every Filipino household, both here and abroad. Truly, it is my pride and honor to present this great recognition. So please join me in welcoming to the Elite Eastwood Walk of Fame, Class of 2024, the one and the only Mr. Johnny, AKA Mr. M. Manahan. I love you, Dad.
Direct Johnny Manahan. Direct, how does it feel?
How does it feel?
Direct everybody na, eh, diba?
Oo.
Very humble. All the comedy, the drama, the romance in the summer, the musical, the
Herman Moreno Foundation. To Federico. Yeah. Tawag ng tawag si Federico eh. So, I couldn't turn him down.
We're very honored. So, let's get ready.
Yeah.
To unveil your Walk of Fame star here at Eastwood City. Of course, with your daughter here, Claudine Barreto.
Claudine, nandito yung kanya. Yes. Okay.
Sige, tabihan
si Mr. M. There it is. Direct, anytime. There it is. Woo! Your forever Walk of Fame star, Johnny Manahan. Thank you very much. Billy?
Thank you, Kuya John. Once again, congratulations and a salute to you, Mr. M. Now we continue with the television category as we award another young actress who has made an impact on Philippine television. Here to present the recognition is an award-winning actress, TV and film producer, the very beautiful Miss Arlene Bautista.
Magandang gabi po. Gaya ko. Our next inductee started as a child star in Going Bulilit. But she never expected that she will be the next teen superstar in the future. Her biggest break came as Max Payne in the hit series She's Into Her. And from then on, her popularity has risen to an amazing level. And together with her Kalav team, who is also an inductee tonight, conquer the entertainment world as the most powerful tandem of the year. Her talent for acting, her extraordinary charisma, her versatility as an actress, singer, and commercial endorser was able to earn for her a huge fan base, including millions of followers over various social media platforms. She is indeed entertainment industry's television princess. Let us all welcome our next member of the class of 2024, Eastwood City Walk of Fame, Miss Belle Mariano.
Even at her young age, Belle has proven that her dedication and commitment to continuously improve on her craft has elevated her to the prestigious Walk of Fame. Congratulations, Belle, from Sunsilk.
She's on her way here. Here she is.
Miss Belle Mariano.
Looks like a princess. Hi, Belle.
Hello, Belle.
Nako. Hi. Come over here.
How do you feel, Belle?
Wow. I don't know what to say, actually. Thank you so much for this acknowledgement. Just a bit of a background. Yes. Growing up, I used to come here to Eastwood.
Really?
Yes. And when I entered the industry, it's always been my dream to have a star here.
Wow. And now the dream has
come
true.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. And masasabi ko lang sa lahat ng nandito, sa lahat ng sumusuporta, at nagmamahal, kayo ang tunay na between.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much for this.
Wow. That is
wonderful. I can feel it. I can see her excitement.
I know.
She's trembling, actually.
I know.
Go ahead. We'll give you your time. There it is. Hawakan mo daw, Belle. Hawakan.
Pwedeng balik-balikan?
Oo. Belle, ano yan? Na-touch mo na ngayon ang star mo. I'm sure ikaw rin babalik katulad ni Direk, di ba?
Of course, I'll always be here.
Thank you so much. And congratulations. And more power and more blessings.
We now move on to the next inductee for television. And here to present is the AVP and General Manager of Mega World Lifestyle Malls and Eastwood City, Miss Denise Malo.
Evening, everyone. Our next member for the Walk of Fame Class 2024 can be considered as one of the strongest pillars of the entertainment industry, especially for movies and television. From being the chairman of the board of Solar Entertainment Corporation, one of the largest content provider and channel operator in the Southeast Asia, which operated 10 TV networks, to being chairman of Igedo Fashion and president of Solar Films and Solar Securities Incorporated. His very busy schedule as the top man for these businesses did not stop him from serving the Philippine entertainment industry in other capacities. He continues to serve as a member of the Board of Governors of the Film Academy of the Philippines, a position he has held since 1989. One of the highlights of his experience in motion picture industry is serving as executive chairman for publicity and promotions for the Metro Manila Film Festival in 2000 to 2001. He also served as director of the Videogram Regulatory Board from 1998 to 2000. Truly, his valuable contributions to the industry has left strong and lasting imprints that helped the industry compete in the global arena. Ladies and gentlemen, with great pride, join me in welcoming to the Eastwood City Walk of Fame Class of 2024, Mr. Wilson Tieng.
Ano to? Haligi na eh, no?
Haligi talaga. One of the pillars. Hi, Sir Wilson. Minsan tinatawagan ako nito eh.
Congratulations
sa mga events, sa mga
festivals
na kami nakikita. And I'm very happy that tonight you are here with us. Sir Wilson!
Kamusta po? Oh,
na-imagine mo ba magkakaroon ka rin ng star? I-star ka dito.
Yan na nga eh. This is very unexpected because I only got the invite a week ago, 2 weeks ago. So it is a big surprise for me. Yeah. Well, thank you very much for the Walk of Fame, Board of Trustees, and also for Mega World, no, for Eastwood, for giving me this honor. Very honored.
And thank well you deserved. So much for your contribution and your hard work. Talagang well-deserved po ito. Congratulations po. What you've given
and
the industry.
And get your own star at the Walk of Fame, Eastwood City. There it is!
Wilson Tieng!
Hep, hep! All right. Hooray, Billy!
Thank you very much, Kuya John. Congratulations once again, Mr. Wilson Tieng. And now, here we go. We will induct the Fame Walk of Fame, a globally awarded director for film. And this special recognition will be presented by one of the Board of Trustees of the Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation. Please welcome Mr. Joey Abacan.
An international award-winning independent filmmaker and director, he is known to be one of the key members associated with the Philippine New Wave, a filmmaking genre that has been popularly associated with the resurgence of independent, digital, and experimental films in the Philippines that began in the 21st century and merged into a recent filmmaking period known as the Third Golden Age of Philippine cinema. He is the first Filipino filmmaker to receive the Best Director Award for his film Kinatay at the second Cannes Film Festival. His 2009 film, Lola, also won the award for Best Film at the 6th Dubai International Film Festival. He's one of the few people in the only filmmaker, Filipino filmmaker rather, in history to be nominated in all three major prizes from the Big Three, Cannes, Berlin, and Venice Film Festival. At doon, katakot-takot na na-credential na hindi ko na po kayang basahin. He has brought home lots of honor and pride to our country, the reason why he will be inducted to the Fame Class of 2024. And I'm very, very proud to present this because halos lahat ng pelikula niya napanood ko. To my very good friend, director Dante Brillante Mendoza.
All right, Direk Brillante Mendoza. Oh, Direk, usually, pinapanalo mo yung mga artista eh, di ba? Ikaw nagpe-pave way na kanila. How does it feel now that hindi lang silang star? Magkakaroon ka rin ng star in just a little while.
Nakakatuwa kasi parang, uy, ano na rin ako ah. Kasama na rin ako sa malalaking artista dito sa Pilipinas. Salamat. Maraming salamat sa organizer sa karangalang ito.
Salamat sa contribution mo, hindi lang dito sa bansa natin, kung hindi sa ibang bansa.
And every time we pass by here at Eastwood City, we would always remember the great Brillante Mendoza.
Yes.
All right, come on. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. There it is. Brillante Mendoza getting his own stars, a Walk of Fame Eastwood. All right, continue making movies. Back to you, Billy.
Thank you very much. Truly a world-class director. Congratulations once again, Direk Brillante Mendoza. And at this point, we will now award an inductee in the field of news and public affairs. Here's to present the recognition of Walk of Fame Class 2018, Mr. Rico Hizon.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Ito po si Rico Hizon, nag-uulat live sa Eastwood City Walk of Fame. Meron po tayong nagbabagang balita because our next inductee is a stalwart in the news industry. From an AB Communications Arts degree in De La Salle University to a master's in journalism at Oxford University, she used her learnings as a tool to become one of the most credible, most talented, and most articulate news anchors in the field of news and public affairs. After further studies in Cardiff University in the UK, she gained global success as a news anchor for Bloomberg Television in Tokyo and then in Hong Kong. And now, she is with TV5 and a talk show host of the daily program entitled Thought Leaders. As a co-anchor and host and a past inductee of the Walk of Fame, join me please in welcoming the class of 2024 Eastwood City Walk of Fame in the field of news and public affairs, Miss Kathy Yang.
All right, it's her turn.
Congratulations.
Hello.
Congratulations.
Hi.
Uh-huh. Good evening. How do you feel?
I feel very grateful. Ito nga sabi ni Fred, no? Na I'm just filled with so much gratitude, and I'm sure everyone does too. I'm with the preeminent content creators of this country. Hindi lang news, ah. Entertainment, music, theater. And I'm just so happy to be one of them. Kaya sana ibandera natin ang Philippine content sa buong mundo.
Amaya!
Ito, sa aking pamilya at sa star na ito at sa lahat ng mga naglalakad dito sa Eastwood, alalahanin nyo kung nakatrabaho man ninyo ako, nagpapasalamat ako sa inyo. That's more than 30 years of work.
All right, Miss Kathy.
Your star.
Go ahead and... Yes, there it is! Your own star at the Walk of Fame. Congratulations!
Now, our 10th inductee is a man behind one of the most successful TV broadcasting network in the world. And here to present this very special recognition is the country's all-time box office king. From the phenomenal movie Rewind, multi-awarded actor and TV host, my other brother from another mother, Ding Dong Dantes!
Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Napakasaya ko pong makasama kayo just to attend this very important night because I will not miss this opportunity to honor this man who has made so many contributions for the sake of the Philippine television industry. Siya po ang big boss namin. Words will not be enough to describe what this great man has done for the industry and how he has an invaluable part in each of our careers, especially in GMA. Hindi na po ako lalayo pa. Ang buhay po namin ni Marian would have been different if not for our home studio where we truly belong, sa GMA. A lawyer by profession, he's seen as a network executive who has successfully turned around GMA from its state as one of the leading television networks in the Philippines to its current stature, toppling the long-dominant ABS-CBN from their nationwide stronghold until today in the Mega Manila ratings. He is truly the man behind the unsurpassed success of GMA7. The high ratings, the advertising support, the best kind of programming. Lahat po kaming mga kapuso ay sobrang grateful sa tao pong ito who has made our careers reach its highest peaks. At kahit na malayo na po, kahit malayo na po ang kanyang narating, mananatili at mananatili pa rin siya sa aming puso. Ladies and gentlemen, I would not delve on his accolades anymore because that would mean mentioning each of our own individual awards, from the artists to the whole network, from the staff to the crew, to his own recognition, because he will always be part of every achievement that we have. So now we thank Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation for giving this special recognition to our big boss. So I'm enjoining everyone to please welcome to the elite circle of Eastwood City Walk of Fame Class of 2024, for television, the biggest kapuso ever, attorney Felipe Gozon, Sir FLG.
Well, indeed, he's our big boss at the Kapuso Network, GMA7. And it's really an honor, Jackie, to be sharing this stage.
Ito po. Please join us.
Boss, anong feeling?
Oo, boss.
Kaya alam, meron ka ngayon ito pero wala na yung nagbibigay.
Kami paano naman ang may regalo sa'yo.
Alam nyo, ang buhay pa si Kuya Germs. Madalas na hinihingi sa akin ito na magtayo tayo ng Walk of Fame. So, pumayag ako Sa GMA yata, meron din tayong...
Yes.
But little did I know that someday, magkakaroon ako ng Walk of Fame on my own. Sapagkat hindi naman ako artista
Hindi ka naman kailangan maging artista para sa magbigay ka ng contribution at tulong.
I am very, very proud and privileged to have this Walk of Fame sidewalk tonight. Thank you very much.
Well deserved, boss. And we'll give you the opportunity to unveil your own Walk of Fame star. And there it is, attorney Felipe L. Gozon. Now, live, it is here. What can you say? How does it feel now? Ayan, no? Aton.
Andiyan na. Pwede ka po magpa-picture, boss. Pwede kang lumuhod.
Post tayo dyan. At saka mamayang gabi, magpapasalamat si Kuya Germ sa'yo. Dahil maski pa paano, ito rin ang dream niya na mabigyan ka. Back to you, Bill,
Thank you very much, Kuya John. And once again, congratulations, Attorney Gozon and Ms. Annette. Now, we are now on the second half of our inductees. This time, we will recognize another premier actor who is known for his versatility and intensity on and off camera at that. And here to welcome him into Walk of Fame is a member of the Board of Trustees, Mr. Jose Miguel Moreno.
Magandang gabi po. For the next inductee, his career has been characterized by critical and popular acclaim for his talent as a character actor. His acting accolade includes winning the Best Actor Award in the 4th Cinemalaya Independent Film Festival and the 19th PMPC Star Awards for Television for Best Single Performance of an Actor for Maalala Mo Kaya. Keisler's performance in the 2022 Netflix film Dollhouse has also earned him praise from critics, audiences, and fellow actors. He has gone a long way in his career, from a young ABS-CBN talent in Tabing Ilog to his award-winning performance in Dollhouse. This actor is considered as one of the best and most versatile actors of his time. Please join me in welcoming to the class of 2024 Eastwood City Walk of Fame in the field of movies, Mr. Baron Geisler.
You know, I'm really excited for Baron. Now, a very adult Zagger, Baron Geisler. Baron.
Kamusta? Kumusta? Anong pakiramdam?
To be honest, kabado, overwhelmed, pero most of all, very, very grateful to be alongside these icons. No? The people that I respect and look up to, feeling ko hanggang pagtanda at magkakasama tayo. Grateful, all in all, thank you kay Papa Jesus. All glory to Him. Kung hindi dahil sa Kanya, by His grace, wala po ako sa kinatatayuan ko ngayon. So maraming salamat at sa mga taga Cebu, padayon lang ta, Amping pirmi. Ug ampo.
Wow! All right. Let's unveil your star.
Yes.
Right here. I'm just gonna count. Savor the moment. Oh, maski pa paano mo gawin?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Once in a lifetime. This one, if you frame ko yan, pero ito ang itong star, Baron.
Ito.
Yes. Yo. One, two,
three.
There it is. Itouch mo.
Alam mo,
ang mga pelikula sa television at sa movies, kasing kulay ng mga kinontribute mo,
yes.
Talento mo. Baron Geisler, congratulations. Billy?
Thank you very much, Bijan. Way to go, Baron! Buti na lang, hindi niya tinangay yung frame ng star, no? Eto na, another Rock-Rockin is about to unfold. We will induct another OPM rock band into the Walk of Fame. And here to present this recognition is the man behind the theme song of right now, what you hear over and over again, the Eastwood City Walk of Fame, which he's here right now. And he also was my musical director for my first concert here in the Philippines. Please welcome noted composer and musical arranger, Mr. Maestro Tats Faustino.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat, Kuya Germs, kung nasaan ka man, miss ka na namin. And of course, back in 2005, the band released a compilation album called Greatest Hits 2006 Album. The album hit Gold Award on February 2006, followed by an album dedicated to its music heroes, Isang Ugat, Isang Dugo, released on October 2006. At the end of March 2007, River Maya scored again another first for the Philippines as their videos, You'll Be Safe Here, and the recent video remake, Balisong, were chosen as the first Asian artists to have full-length music videos featured on the Star World Channel. They had sold out their reunion concert just last year, proving once and for all that people have always loved their music through the decades. Their induction to the Walk of Fame ay hindi isang himala. Ito ay produkto ng kanilang galing at husay na kumatha ng mga awitin. Class of 2024 Walk of Fame for Music, River Maya.
Another legend in the music industry, the track record they have shown us, River Maya. Hello,
congratulations.
Yes. When I see you,
whoa!
I see Jolina. Anyway, how does it feel? A cliche question, but I know you're all excited. But for River Maya, how does it feel?
Sobrang thankful kami. We are also celebrating our 30th year this year.
Wow,
and this is
congratulations.
Sobrang highlight for our 30th year. Maraming salamat. Kuya Germs, thank you. And sa lahat ng bumubuo ng Walk of Fame Foundation, thank you very much. At sa lahat ng naging bahagi ng River Maya mula 1994 hanggang ngayon, atin to.
Yes!
Thank you. At lahat ng sumuporta sa amin, lalo na yung mga nandito ngayong gabi, thank you very much. Thank you.
All right. Well, move ahead with your unveiling. That's your River Maya!
Let us now welcome our next presenter, class of 2023, for the field of radio broadcast, Jerry Baja.
Hi, hi, hi. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Our next inductee is a talented and fearless news anchor and radio commentator. Kasamahan ko po ito sa industriya. Actually, hindi lang basta kasamahan ito eh. Kalaban ito eh. Competitor. Pero sa kauna-unahan pong pagkakataon, Mayor Bistek, sa kasaysayan ng 2x2, as one of the anchors ng 2x2, gagawin ko ito. Hindi lamang alang-alang kay Kuya Germs at sa Walk of Fame, kundi ako po'y naniniwala that this person really deserves this recognition. He first started his broadcasting career in 1990 on Radio Veritas. 10 years later, meron pala rito, he was incorporated to GMA Network, being assigned to occupy the 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. slot. Currently, he is one of the personalities of GMA Network's flagship AM station, DZBB. Gaya nga po ng aking nabanggit kanina, ito po ay kauna-unahan, ho. Kauna-unahan po ito, ho, sa kasaysayan ng 2x2 na gagawin ito na ang isang katapat ko ho siya sa programa eh. Katapat ho siya ng 2x2. Pero gagawin ko po ito not just because I am a former inductee, di ba? Pero dahil sa bukod sa siya ay because he really deserved this, siya po ay isang tunay na kaibigan. Ang aking kaklase, ang aking tunay na kaibigan, inabutan niyo po ako kanina bago ako umakyat dito. Mga kaibigan, let us all welcome Class of 2024 Eastwood City Walk of Fame for Radio Category, Joel Reyes-Ubel.
All right, you know, Jackie, when Queen Germs are here with us, I always see him sa booth ng TZBB. And I would like to ask him how it feels. Kasi hindi na siya sa radio napapakinggan ngayon eh.
Congratulations.
Joey.
Please join us.
How does it feel?
May kwento ko lang, John. Noong nagbuhay pa si Kuya Germs, nagkakasalubong kami dahil pagkasunod yung programa namin, nabanggit ko sa kanya, nabiro ko lang naman na, Kuya Germs, kailan mo ako sasama sa Walk of Fame? At nabanggit niya sa akin na, ayan mo, darating ka rin doon. Kuya Germs,
andito
na ako. Salamat, salamat sa iyo. Salamat sa bumubuo ng Walk of Fame Foundation. Herman Moreno Foundation. I'd like to thank my wife. Hindi dahil sa kanya, wala ho ako rito. Ang aking nag-iisang anak.
Baby girl.
Easy. The reason why I keep on going. And I'm honored and blessed and humbled at the same time. Honored dahil bibihira naman ang nabibigyan nito. And humbled dahil I'm in the company of greatness. No? So, salamat at salamat ulit sa bubuo ng Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation.
Congratulations.
And it's never too late. After 18 years, here you are getting your own Walk of Fame star here at Eastwood City. Go ahead, unveil your star. 1, 2, 3. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Jose Reyes Zobel. Having his own and kissed his own star. Back to you, Billy.
Thank you very much, John. Now, I have always admired the men and the women of news and public affairs, maybe on radio or television. So congratulations once again, Joel. We now move on to the theater stage. And we are about to award the so-called Queen of Philippine Theater for this generation. And here it is to present the award. Is the president of the Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation, Mr. Frederick Moreno.
She's a theater actress widely considered as the first lady of Philippine musical theater. She's well known for her roles as Diana Goodman in Next to Normal and Mrs. Lovett in Sweeney Todd. She's the artistic director for Resorts World Manila and a founding member of Actors Actor Incorporated. She first entered theater at 15 years old, auditioning for Repertory Philippines in a production of The King and I with her brother in 1978. She auditioned for Fiddler on the Roof, where she was part of the chorus, and in 1980, she auditioned for the role in The Sound of Music, where she got her first solo performance as Lizelle. After this production, she landed a string of roles as part of the chorus and was given the role of Maria in The West Side Story. She also starred as Maria in the repertory Philippines, The Sound of Music, where she received critical acclaim. Her other theater credits under repertory Philippines include lead roles in The Man of La Mancha, The Secret Garden, Kiss of the Spider-Woman, Oliver, The Baker's Wife, Company, Passion, Evita, Camelot, Les Miserables, Into the Woods, Scrooge, A Chorus Line, Once a Catholic, Present Laughter, The Little Foxes, Amadeus, Arsenic and Old Lace, and The Rose Tattoo. Our industry's pride when it comes to theater and stage. Please join me in welcoming to the Eastwood City Walk of Fame, Class of 2024, ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Menchu Lauchenko.
Yes!
Menchu! Congratulations!
How are you?
Congratulations.
Come over here, next to your star. Ma'am Menchu, how does it feel now?
Overwhelming. I'm eternally grateful. I was thrilled. I never expected this. I'm humbled. It's a roller coaster of emotions. I'd like to thank the Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation and everybody involved. Thank you for this honor. It's truly, truly very, very emotional for me.
And this will immortalize your contribution to the musical theater. Once again, Menchu Lauchenko Yulo unveiling her own Walk of Fame star. Joran, musical theater for Joran. Okay, we'll stay here for more photo of Billy. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Kuya John. I never knew how fast that would be. A great talent, pride of our country and the global stage. Congratulations, Miss Menchu. Now, moving on, we are just about ready to welcome our 15th inductee. The universe is with us in welcoming her. So, and to do that honor is one of the members of the Board of Trustees, Dr. Cecilio K. Pedro.
Let me first take this opportunity to remember a dear and loyal friend, my compadre, Kuya Germs, who was instrumental in helping Happy Toothpaste and Das Dishwashing. Lahat po ng mga endorser ng Happy Toothpaste and Das Dishwashing, recommended po ni Kuya Germs. And let me also take this opportunity to congratulate Federico, my inaanak. Thank you for fulfilling the dream, the most important dream of Kuya Germs. Congratulations and maraming salamat po. So let me move on to introduce our next inductee, an actress, model, TV presenter, talk show host, beauty pageant title holder, who was crowned as the Miss Universe Philippines in 2023. Before competing in Miss Universe Philippines, she already reigned as Miss World Philippines 2019 and competed in the international pageant wherein she finished as part of the top 12. She then represented the Philippines in the recently concluded Miss Universe 2023. Held in El Salvador, where she became a crowd favorite and was placed in the top 10 and won 4 special awards. It is with great pride to present to you and welcome to the Walk of Fame, Class of 2024, to make her way to the most beautiful walkway in the universe. Let us all welcome Miss Philippine Universe 2023, Michelle D.
Yes! Truly, Jackie, for all the Filipinos, she is our Miss Universe, Michelle D. Romance in the summer, the musical. Jeez! Our Miss Universe, Michelle D. How does it feel? Anong difference nito sa experience mo sa Miss Universe at dito sa Walk of Fame?
The difference? I mean, both are definitely once-in-a-lifetime experiences. Honestly, ito po isa sa pinaka-unexpected na makukuha kong karangalan. I really feel like I'm at a loss for words na hindi ko po in-expect na makakaroon ako ng star this soon at Eastwood. But una sa lahat, I just wanted to thank everybody that really helped me get to where I am. Of course, it takes a village to create a queen fit for the Miss Universe stage. It takes a village to prepare any actress to be ready for the big screen. So I just wanted to thank, of course, my management, GMA, Sparkle Management, for all of the support. Of course, I do have to thank Miss Universe Philippines also for giving me such an amazing platform for my advocacies. And to every woman that's out there, I urge you to please dare to dream and dare to make those dreams come to a reality because you can achieve anything. And now we're here with a star, an unexpected star. And thank you so much, Eastwood Walk of Fame, for giving me this amazing recognition.
And this time, we gave you the mic.
Thank
you. All right, Michelle.
Thank you so
much. Go ahead. I know you're excited to unveil your own Walk of Fame star, Michelle D. This will immortalize your contribution.
Paano ba to? Pwede po ba ako humiga? Hihiga na po ako. Thank you po. Hihiga po ako.
Okay, savor the moment, Michelle. With all our photographers here, talagang wild na rito, Billy. Back to you.
And we now move on to our 16th inductee for this evening. Now this time for the feel of movies and cinema, including music na rin dyan. And to present the recognition, please welcome actor and public servant, Herbert Bautista.
Thank you. Magandang gabi po. I always remember Boss Vic as the one who jump-started our careers, me and my co-baguettes actor, which included Agamulak. We have become one of the greatest actors of our generation. Vicor Music, Viva Communications, Viva Films, Viva Entertainment are among the giants that he has built. And from these, the industry came to know a megastar, a pop princess, Baguettes Barkada, and hundreds of artists who has been successful in creating a name for themselves on television, movies, and music. Boss Vic's fame, as far as the public is aware, will always come from being the man behind the careers of among the slew of the country's biggest stars once or still managed by Viva Artist Management, namely Sharon Cuneta, Robin Padilla, Regine Velasquez, Sara Geronimo, Ann Curtis, Andrew E., Vice Ganda, and Nadine Lustre. Viva Films has produced some of the box office movies in history. It is my pleasure and honor to present this prestigious recognition to a man who will always be known as our Boss Vic. Ladies and gentlemen, Eastwood City Walk of Fame Class of 2024 for the field of cinema, Mr. Vic Del Rosario.
Again, truly one of the pillars of the Philippine entertainment industry, Vic Del Rosario.
Ikaw naman.
Sir Vic, ito na tayo. Churchmate ko to. Sir,
ayan,
sinabi ko, marami kang stars na natulungan, nabigyan ng stardom. Ikaw ngayon ang may star dito. How does it feel?
Surpresa, pero thank you to, of course, Kuya Germs. Matagal na niyang ambition na to, so hindi ko kalahin masama ako rito.
Well
So thank you to the Board of Trustees and for honoring the whole entertainment industry.
Thank you also for all your contributions and
yes.
more contributions
at hanggang
coming
ngayon, hindi pa tumitigil,
sa ating entertainment
diba?
Industry. Now it's your time. Or can you unveil your Walk of Fame star? There it is! Sir, we have some photo ops with your, I think you have your family here too as well. Back to you, Billy.
Thank you very much, Kuya John. Once again, congratulations to our boss, Boss Vic Del Rosario. And once again, excuse us by the mistake, Mayor Herbert Bautista. Thank you very much for the recognition. Now, the next award segment is truly heartwarming because a first generation Walk of Fame awardee is going to present a second generation inductee. Yep, nagtitilian na sila and they know why. A mother will pass on and welcome her son to the elite group of Walk of Famers. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome premier actress, Miss Maricel Laksa.
Good evening. Almost 40 years ago, I was found by Tita Carms and then told Kuya Germs about me. And that's how my showbiz career started. Then one day, my son Donnie told me he wanted to be in showbiz. I said, son, I will not make introductions for you. You will have to be found. And he was found indeed by Monch Novales and told Mr. M about him. And I want to thank Mr. M, who's not here anymore, but I'm sure he'll be able to hear this. Thank you for the guidance, the belief in Donnie, and for partnering with us, his parents, to make sure that he remains grounded and true to his promise to continue his studies. Yes, you finished college, thank God. I'm so proud. And he is an inspiration to many people while giving glory to God. I'm so grateful to be standing here right now from my dad, who is an inductee, and Tony Laksa, Tony Ferrer X44. It's now my son. From starting out as a social media influencer even before he joined the entertainment world, to a mixed VJ, to a TV host, a movie actor, a teleserye star, a constant sportsman in showbiz, sports, events, a sought-after endorser of multiple brands and advocacies, you have accomplished so much, son. Thank you, Belle, for your amazing presence in this partnership, the better half of Don Belle. Donnie, this is not just an award for your accomplishments dahil bata ka pa, marami ka pang maaabot, but this is a standard that you have set, a quality of work by God's grace that I hope you will continue to live by. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me congratulate my son, Donnie Pangilinan, for the class of 2024 Eastwood Walk of Fame. Congratulations.
All right. One of our hottest young stars, Donnie Pangilinan. Thank you very much, Maricel, the very proud mother. At saka yung charm niya, tinan mo, if you're here, Billy, the excitement is really up. And the hit is up here with all the fans and the supporters. And he's fast approaching, and I can't hear anything anymore. Donnie Pangilinan! Hi, Donnie. Ang tangkad pala nito.
Siyempre, sobrang honored po, sobrang blessed. Salamat sa inyong lahat, ha. Maraming salamat. Si Mami, lakas ng loob pumunta dyan, pero ayaw niya pumasok ko sa showbiz, eh. Pasensya na, Mama. Ngayon kasama ko na si Lolo. Pero all glory to God, for sure. And I share this with everyone who's here. Maraming salamat. My family as well. I love you guys. Thank you.
Maricel, where are you? You're needed here for a photo op with Donnie here. Yes. Donnie, now is the time. Unveil your Walk of Fame star, your own star. I know Maricel and family will be back here. Donnie Pangilinan's own Walk of Fame star. Geez.
Now for our 18th awardee in the field of news and public affairs, we welcome Board of Trustee members. Eto na, our next presenter. The number 50, an industry practitioner for almost 3 decades and currently the television director of GMA7 and MTRCB board member, Neil Del Rosario.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Our next inductee is a journalist, scriptwriter, senior GMA news correspondent, and a segment host. He became a staple household name with his insights and updates about the show business industry. His daily showbiz updates and entertainment news are airing in GMA Network's Unang Hirit and 24 Horas Daily. His awards include the Dr. Jose Perez Memorial Award in the 63rd FAMAS Awards and Most Outstanding Professional in the Field of Journalism 2018 Award at the 17th Annual Gawad America Awards. He will always be remembered as part of the family that makes our mornings beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in welcoming the 2024 Eastwood City Walk of Fame inductee for News and Public Affairs, Kuya Lar Santiago.
Kuya Lar Santiago getting his own Walk of Fame star.
Ikaw naman ang i-interviewin namin, Kuya Lar. Hindi ikaw ang
mag-interview sa
namin.
May iba naman tayo. Sige, Jack.
Kamusta, Kuya Lar? Anong nararamdaman mo ngayong gabi?
I am overwhelmed and sobrang honored. And hindi ko alam na pwede pala. Akala ko dati pang-artista lang ang Walk of Fame. Tapos, last year, when my very good friend, the late Mario Dumawal, got his star, sabi ko, pwede pala. And eto ngayon, ako naman ang nakakuha ng star. I am just so thankful. Thank you, Kuya Germs. Thank you, Kuya Germs. And of course, all the glory, all the honor belongs to my master, my Lord, my Savior, Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lar. More power to you.
Lar, please unveil your star.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Ano na feel mo? Ayan, no? Kita mo na.
Kita mo na. Nandiyan na, ha?
Thank you, Kuya Jer.
Congratulations, Kuya Lar.
Tayo umiyak dito, di ba? Very sentimental ito. Sabi ko sa'yo.
Of course. Oh, kakakamiti,
Kuya Jer.
Now, get ready for the next inductee as she is one of the most powerful influencer of our time. And she will be welcomed by the one and only child wonder of Philippine cinema, owner of Mulak Ensaymada, Magaling Ding Mambilyar, and trivia, the one person that actually discovered me. Ladies and gentlemen, class of 2009 Walk of Fame inductee, Kuya Nino Mula!
Hello! Magandang gabi po. And I would like to personally congratulate all the inductees tonight. And syempre, huwag niyo kalimutan subaybayan ng pinakamalaking action comedy show ng GMA, yung Walang Matigas na Pulis sa Matinik na Misis. Ayan.
Okay. Walk of Fame's next inductee is indeed a star in her own right. She is a vibrant and distinguished visual content creator, socialite turned blogger, influencer, and an entrepreneur who is famous for her YouTube channel with over 2 million subscribers.
Wow.
She utilizes her platforms to document her lifestyle and share her day-to-day activities by uploading her images and videos. She is mostly recognized for providing consistently excellent video content that wins audiences through authenticity, laughter, and positivity. She easily captured the attention of many followers with her bubbly, playful personality, unique style, and interesting range of topics presented on her blogs. In her blog, she has presented not only a life of leisure and luxury, but also a quick view of the world. She pushes forward for her dream to provide entertainment and positive vibes to her viewers. She was able to inspire and entertain her followers, bridging through all ages and social class. As an entrepreneur, she is working alongside her husband, who is a businessman by profession. And to give back, she holds her outreach program, Small Saturdays, which provides food and medical support to those in need.
Mukhang alam ko bakit ako yung pinag-present dito kasi small din ako eh.
Her name may mean something tiny or petite, but her influence and impact on her millions of followers are truly huge. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you the 2024 Walk of Fame inductee for social media, Madame Small Laude.
Yes! She might be called small, but she's with the biggest heart. Ito, phenomenon talaga ito. Yes, she's family to us, ni Kuya Germ, Jack, alam mo yan. Here she is, Ma'am Small Laude. Wow! Naku, umingay na naman dito. Ma'am Small.
Thank you so much for this award or something. Oh, the star, thank you. Yeah, imagine, I was just like 3 years ago, I was just a plain housewife. And I was never expecting this. Thank you so much to the Herman Moreno Foundation Walk of Fame. I'm so grateful and thankful.
And thank you so much for bringing so much joy to so many.
Oh, oh.
Just by being you.
Thank you. And thank you so much for appreciating what I do.
We do. At ikaw yung parang relief namin during the pandemic. Di ba?
Yeah.
Small loud eh. Walang?
Go bashing! It's for fun!
Right. Let's, come on. Ito na, babalik ang buong pamilya ngayon. Probably some of your family, immediate family, can come here and have a photo op with
yeah,
you.
If you're here, please join us.
Where's the family? Come!
Oh!
Come on down!
Yeah, come on!
Come on down!
And while on their way here, Small,
yes, please, the family
unveil
of
your Walk of Fame star and you'll have a photo op right after this. Come now, however you want to do it. There it is. Woo! Small Laude. Official sa Class 2024.
Ang tindi talaga ng influence na nag-iisang Small Laude. Grabe. Congratulations once again, madam. Now, so we are down to our 20th inductee. Ito na talaga, and she will be welcomed by the Board of Trustee member of Herman Moreno Walk of Fame Foundation, Miss Alice Edvardo.
Good evening, everyone. Her career started in 2012 when she was discovered by the late master showman Herman Moreno on the set of Walang Tulugan, after which Lopez was given supporting roles for various afternoon series of GMA Network, including Dormitorio and The Half-Sisters, wherein she played as Lorna. She rose to fame for her portrayal as the new Hara Danaya of the 2016 GMA television remake of Encantadia. Other lead roles include Agimat ng Agila, the hit teleserye First Yaya, First Lady, and Mga Lihim ni Orduha, where she played the legendary warrior Orduha, cementing her status as the First Lady of the prime time. Let us all welcome our last but certainly not the least member of Eastwood City Walk of Fame Class of 2024, Miss Sanya Lopez.
Totoo yan, Jackie. That's why lahat ng tinatamasa niya ngayon through sheer hard work and Sanya! Eto na. O ano, eto na, Sanya! Naiyak pa. O sige.
Ah! Naiyak ako! Naiyak ako kasi laking tatay ako eh.
Yes.
Laking Kuya Germs ako. At nung umpisa akong nakita ni Kuya Germs, eto na yung pinangarap niya para sa akin. Pinangarap niya na makarating tayo sa kung ano man ang meron dapat na maabot natin. Nung panahon na nag-start pa lang po ako, si Kuya Germs na ang naunang naniwala sa akin. Kaya now na meron po ako, oh my gosh, walk of fame! I'm so happy!
We are happier for you, Sanya. We're happy.
Super happy po ako. And kung ano man po meron ako, lagi kong dinededicate yun kay Kuya Germs. Tay, alam ko na sa panahon ngayon nandito ka at maraming salamat sa'yo. Mahal na mahal ka namin.
Congratulations, Sanya.
At mahal na mahal ka namin lahat, lalo yung mga fans mo naririto ngayon. Unveil your Walk of Fame star.
Ito na.
There Woo! It is!
Pwede, pwede kung gusto mo.
Alright, poro-poro dito with your fans and everyone here. Okay, Billy Dalaman, wrap up our induction for Class 2024. Just wait, we'll be there with you. Jackie Lou, turn you back to Billy.
And it is back on me. Thank you very much, Kuya John. I'm actually exercising while I'm here. Well, that wraps up our induction of the 20 class of 2024. A round of applause for all the inductees, please. This is probably one of the most star-studded Walk of Fame edition, and it's such an honor and a pleasure being here right now. Kuya Freddy, thank you for inviting me here. My pleasure. Anything for our father. Alam mo naman yan. And we thank all of you for being here and witnessing these amazing, amazing inductees and this milestone tonight. So 20 more stars are added to the glittering Eastwood City Walk of Fame, which will inspire the entertainment industry to continue to reach higher and higher heights.
So thank you very much.
Yes, Sir John. Thank you very much once again. That blow-by-blow account of the historic unveiling of
yes,
the star markers.
20.
Yes, 20. Yes. And this has always been your thing. It's been for years you've been doing this. Since 2007 when I actually did it as yeah. well. So thank you so much,
oh,
Miss Jackie.
Well, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for joining us this year.
You can join us again.
Hindi pa rin mawawala ang Billy Joe para sa inyo.
This is the dawning of your career. A starting of your career, di ba? It's always a start.
Yes, so congratulations to all the inductees and thank you so much for joining us tonight.
And to all the sponsors and to the production. Crew and everything, Eastwood, we can't thank you enough, Mam Alice, Lamoyan,
and Kuya Germs, of course.
Kuya Germs, thank you very much. We can thank you. Federico,
Kuya Fred,
it's such a success. So let's celebrate together with the class of 2024 Walk of Fame inductees for music. Let's give it up for the Dawn!
Yeah. One, two, we'll be right back.
Leslie to understand. Having nothing to say, just shadows and what remains boxed inside. This is what I call my idea. Singing at my enveloped idea. Doesn't seem all too bad. Hoping it would be easier to sing at my enveloped idea. Singing at my, singing at my, singing at. Of course, we cannot leave the stage without singing this song. It's our song of thanks. Hindi lang sa mga nandito ngayong gabi, kundi na rin po lahat ng mga taong nanunood sa paligid. This song is for you. Kung alam niyo po ang lyrics, kayo na ang kumanta. Because really, this is about being grateful. For all the blessings, ika nga ni Freddy Moreno. It's about being thankful. May gabing nakalaan sa kaunting kasiyahan. Oh. Salamat at tayo'y sa likod. Okay pa kayo? Mga kapatid! Kahit amis ng ating samahan sa tunay na kaibigan kasama.